keep your eyes open. There's a very good chance you're gonna be seeing some wacky stuff.
I should have warned you. She can be a real bitch.
Coming to you from my house. It is my third video blog. It's been a pretty big hit among people that I work with, which is pretty sweet. Anyway, don't really have much to say. Just got done watching the Comedy Central roast of Bob Saget. If you haven't seen it, they're gonna play it probably like a bajillion times. And then Saturday they're probably gonna do the unedited version of it. It is fantastic. It was so funny. Probably one of the best roasts that they've ever done. So if you haven't seen it, definitely keep an eye out for that. And we all hate Bob Saget, so what's better than a roast of Bob Saget? And anyway, that's pretty much all I have to say. Again, I think you can send me questions. Just go to the website bigdog1055.com, and there's somewhere there where you can actually send me questions, and I would love to receive them so I can answer them through this video blog. Nothing vulgar, because if you do send me anything vulgar, I will call you out and shame you, and that's not a lie. I will really do that. So anyway, that's going to do it for me today, and I guess I will talk to you guys tomorrow.
Well, thank God that's over.
Yeah,
that's what she said.
I had a friend who kept a candle in his pocket. He used to touch it when the wind was blowing high. I guess it made him feel like he could duck the system. And when it figured out, we laid him down to die.